Welcome to the Spot Coating Editor for Acrobat. In this tutorial, we will explain how to download and install the Acrobat plugin and how easy users can create a spot color object for white or for clear in any PDF document. You first need to download the plugin. So you go to the 7100 utility download site and you download the spot color coating editor for Acrobat. You extract the zip file and the result is that you have two different setup files, one for DC and one for 11. If you run this setup, the plugin will be available for your Adobe Acrobat. I open up DC now. And I first go to my preferences to make sure that for the application startup, use only certified plugins is unchecked. I go to tools and I can see that the add-on is available. The tools are available, and if I click on spot or object, and in this case I do object, I can see that for clear and for white the spot colors are available. I will click on images inside my PDF, and in this case you see that little bucket which will fill the images. And this will become clear in the end result. I can also do it easily, select graphic and only for page one. I will do it automatically and all the graphics on page one will become spot color clear, and you see all the other pages are still original. If I do the same thing for Acrobat 11, the whole look and feel is a little bit different, but the procedure is the same. You go to preferences, you first check for the application startup that the use only certified plugins is unchecked and the tools are on a different location, but you got the same tools. So you can see that every user is able to create beautiful results with this installed plugin.